Just kidding, I'd never leave you guys behind.